some of these to it.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. He wanted to interview. He said, because his boss is watching for that one, but we'll just ask somebody else. That would have been good, though. I think handheld's easier. I fucking hate
trackpads. Yeah, me too.
Let's take it off real fast. I'm going to do something. I'm going to get really close.
Might run over at you just saying that as a rooster, not a chicken. And he's probably gonna shoot you, do that. He'll jump on your ass. See if he'll like. Let's see if he'll like take video or something.
He has some history about the chickens here in Ybor City.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
I can't do it. Yeah. Ask him anything like that.
Put an input one, you think?
I'd rather just answer your question, because I'm not very good at just telling stories.
Yeah.
Not unless they're just lies.
There we go. Wait, so I'll be like, what kind of questions? Like,
ask him, like,
what he just asked them, like, what do you know about these chickens, or what do you know about the chickens in Ybor?
Or like, your history with them?
Yeah,
you know. You got this audio one?
The tripod won't even go on.
Yeah, lock it. There you go.
Is it going to be on there right away?
It'll be on there within the next couple weeks, probably.
Okay.
So,
probably 2 weeks. Whatever. We have an editor at the community college. A guy, he does it. One of the men. Teachers. There you go. Try it. It has to go down.
Oh yeah, I know. But the thing did go all the way down.
Hi, I'm here with Larry Mitchell. Yes, I'm Ricky. But I go.
Oh, it's too far back.
You can say introduce yourself. Yeah. This is not even used for the tripod.
Just gonna have to hold it.
Yeah, just hold it. We were all the way down here because of shit.
It's too far away, you know? We'll just tell him that we had the bad tripod. He'll understand. He was here last class.
Alright, I'm gonna put this thing off. This thing sucks.
So, yeah, how long have you been living in Tampa?
10 years. I've been right here. 10 years. I'm living within a 4-block radius.
And where are you originally from?
Arkansas.
Oh, okay, yeah.
I came from Arkansas. I've been here 40 years in Florida. but I've only been in Ybor City. Ybor City is the only place I've lived in Tampa.
Why'd you leave Arkansas?
I finished my education and all my family was here.
This thing was recording the entire time.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Oh, God. YouTube. All right, that was awkward.
Yeah. That should be good.
Yeah, just this one over here, the bakery.
Right there.
Oh yeah. Yeah, I got him driving by right here.
Can't you like not say that I'm here? I was thinking about the safety.
Yeah, you recognize where you are. It's not even about like, it's like, oh, I'm here walking on the street. How about you stand at one of the emergency buttons? That's a good one, the little emergency button. Lives here, he sounds cold. She has cold. She has a bike probably that 8 miles a day. She sounds cool. When really she's making a bike on the bus. Anybody said, I don't want to lose it.
Fuck all that. Right?
Yeah. I know. Well, I have, but it doesn't matter. We're going to put it all on the Final Cut Pro today. If it's on Final Cut Pro, we're good. I don't want to like risk it and bring it somewhere and keep it, you know what I'm saying?
Right.
I want to upload it all today. And like whatever we get, we just keep uploading it. So we have it, you know what I'm saying? Instead of like, oh, I need this, I need that.
Yeah, last time was actually up till 4 a.m. uploading all that stuff to my YouTube.
Really?
Yeah.
That could take forever, right?
Yeah.
And I was up to like 3 in the morning trying to edit and shit. I was downloading all of them. Thanks for doing that.
I would have let that shit happen.
They're either back there, they'd be like, alright, 1-800-411-PAIN. People wasn't calling it like, right?
What up, bro?
You filming them talking, waving and shit?
Yeah.
We can put it in the Final Cut Pro.
Oh.
It'll be saved there. And all the files will be there. What should we shoot now?
I think we should go do the main strip HTC because we gotta bring in HTC students to make it about HTC.
No.
Not right now, I'm taking class.
Alright.
Okay.
Yeah, that's
good.
Mm-hmm.
Something you want to announce to the world? Sure.
Like what?
Anything happened in your life recently?
I mean, I'm pretty sure he told you.
No. Yeah. What did you tell him about you?
Because I knew he would tell you.
Congratulations.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Thanks.
Yeah, bitches. Didn't even say thank you either. I was like, that was funny.
You're in,
help.
Are you serious? Morning,
yeah.
Oh my god. That's a weird soul morning thing. I sleep in. I don't know anyone to change up. Maybe you're trying to wake up to like 1 or 2 o'clock. Like, alright, what do you want to do? I don't know. What you want to do? About to sleep? Okay. Or go get your food, come home, and about to sleep.
Where's the hangout?
So then he said fainting, I was like, I'm trying to think. It's weird, Sarah.
What is weird? I don't even know what you're talking
about. I don't know, I'm trying to see what that means. That word means.
On my class stuff in between, I had a lot to do, and then I have to go back again tonight for WGU, and I have to do the work in my closet. So I'm gonna
film the B-roll and we'll put this on there.
Yeah, okay. Skates. There's a broken wrist. He's wearing Nike SBs so far.
Yeah. One, two, three, four, five.
Say something. I've been talking to- Say something. I can hear it now. Oh my god. Oh. Keep talking. Louder.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Now we got it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
So it's Sarah input mic, input two. Okay. Okay. Input mic, input two. Now we're good.
We really need to turn the camera around now.
Alright, we're good now. So now we can interview someone else. Alright. That's gonna be B-roll. I mean, it's gonna be like a sound clip, I guess.
Like
in between, yeah, in between B-roll. Whatever I can do. Raise the volume or not. I'm gonna ask these ladies when I'm interviewed over there, okay?
Hey, that's one of my old teachers. What up, Mr. Ibiri?
You wanna interview him?
He doesn't really speak good English.
Okay. which class? English class?
Nah.
Oh, wow, of course.
It's like a She's all the
What do you wanna do? Okay.
Should we turn the camera?
Yeah.
You
wanna be interviewed? Watch out for her. Miss Sarah, say no.
What are we interviewing? I'm gonna ask you questions about how we safety feel at Ybor, like you take night classes, stuff like that, and general safety.
Let's check that. Alright, give me a mic test.
Can you come stand up here?
The lighting's kinda bad. Hold on.
Do you want you to put your stuff on this bench?
Are you already recording?
Is it recording?
Yeah, it was.
Oh, okay. Public safety is actually a good sign again.
We don't get off till 1, but... You shooting right now?
Yeah.
I did an audition over there.
Sometime. I had to for a class. For this private audition company, just to see if we were getting naked or not.
Alright. So,
one of the, is it a safety precaution? No?
I mean like...
How you doing today?
How are you?
Pretty good. I'm doing HEC Hawk TV now. I'm on the other side of acting.
Awesome.
Yep. So I get the internship at Channel 8 next semester.
Awesome.
Yep. Thank you.
Good to see you.
She's really cool. She was my acting teacher.
Oh yeah, my sister had her too for drama.
She's fucking awesome. Yeah. Hold this real quick, the microphone.
I'm recording this thing right now.
He's
one of
the One of the safety features here on
that
campus
HCC has.
Is the emergency alerter, emergency call boxes, which are all throughout campus, and are in this, and you should know exactly where they are. I don't know. Think about it, this is your job. I had it last time.
I helped seven last
frame,
night.
Darling? Seven frame. What'd you do last night? I had improv.
I helped you.
Oh, yeah, you did. Okay.
I helped her.
But did you hey, record
so
all
of it? By the way?
I don't know. You were done.
I'm shooting B-roll right now.
Of what, this thing?
Yeah, just the side. I'm gonna reset.
It's the lopsided, you know that, right?
Yeah. Oh, it's way off.
Yeah.
Hey, look, and there's a public safety car right there.
Yeah, I know, that'd be kinda cool.
We should get that one.
We'll get that, yeah. So you're standing up first.
Fuck, it's human.
Because we have a certain amount of time.
Okay, one of the safety features that HTC provides are these emergency call boxes.
What are you gonna, you're gonna start off with one of the features? That's okay. One of the features.
Whoever's vlogging, don't put that I swore in there.
You got a guy walking, oh, that's fine. It looks good.
Your butt's sweating?
No, actually, today. I even wore underwear. Usually, I don't wear underwear. So.
Hey, that's not it. They're not even, we're not rich and not even wearing any clothes.
Red tea texted.
Oh, yeah.
It's now.
Oh, that's good.
Oh.
Feel me, bro? I'll
fall asleep. No, go ahead.
No.
You got to. I want to walk radio TV. What's up?
Oh.
Officer, question. I have the gold bond over there. I don't know if there's parking. Yeah, I don't know if there's parking. Okay, thank you. This is the broadcast area, right?
Yeah, right here.
Outdoors thing. He's always, this guy's always here. Outside right here.
Yeah,
I am. Yeah. That's good.
Okay.
Good.
These are the Ybor City chickens.
Come on. Jeez a whiz, you dopey chickens.
Hey, there's another one. And now they're...
Are they clear?
Yeah.
Where do they live?
They just roam around Ybor.